Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Putri Nurjana Lubis and my friend Rahmatiga and Wahyudin. Here we are to fulfill the task of the source language and target language. Perkenalkan, nama saya Putri Nurjana Lubis dan teman saya Rahmatiga Marpaung dan Wahyudin. Di sini kami untuk memenuhi tugas bahasa sumber dan bahasa targetnya. The true love of mother, cinta sejati ibu. Once upon a time, there were a mother and a hill child who lived near the forest. They were so poor so that they lived in and a great shortage and were worn out thus. Dahulu kala, ada seorang ibu dan anaknya yang tinggal di dekat hutan. Mereka sangat miskin, sehingga mereka tinggal di pondok yang jelek dan mengenakan pakaian usang.
Second paragraph. One day, there was a plague in the village. The child was infected by the plague. The mother would like to bring her child to the doctor. However, they didn't have money to pay for the doctor. Suatu hari, terjadi wabah penyakit di desa. Anak itu terinfeksi wabah. Sang ibu ingin membawa anaknya ke dokter, namun mereka tidak punya uang untuk membayar dokter.
Third paragraph. The mother asked the people about the medicine. She went to the forest and looked for some herbal roots. She made the medicine and treated her child carefully. The children's condition was getting better, and after that, the child recovered from the disease. Unfortunately, mother was getting infected, and since her body was so weak and didn't get enough sleep, she passed away after several days. Sang ibu bertanya kepada orang-orang tentang obatnya. Dia pergi ke hutan dan mencari beberapa akar herbal. Dia membuat obat dan merawat anaknya dengan hati-hati. Kondisi anak-anak pun semakin membaik, dan setelah itu, anak tersebut sembuh dari penyakit. Sayangnya, ibunya terinfeksi dan karena tubuhnya sangat lemah dan tidak cukup tidur, dia meninggal setelah beberapa hari. Her child was crying and realizing that her mother gave her true love till the end. Anaknya menangis dan menyadari bahwa ibunya memberikan cinta sejati sampai akhir.